George Brown, right here at the 2018 Junior USAs with my main man, Cal Goff, for Maximum Muscle Report. Cal, how you feeling?
Good, man. You're ready to go. I'm tired, carb depleted, ready to get this thing on the road.
Now, Cal's a comedian because he said he was carb depleted. And right now, he's making me feel small right now. Okay, so what can we expect to see, you know, when you do fill up?
Hopefully be a lot fuller. Some of the vascularity is starting to come out. I'm about 245 right now. I'd like to be on stage at like 255. Okay. So I'd like to gain about 10 pounds in the next 24 hours or so.
Okay. Where are you from?
Tennessee, Cookeville, Tennessee.
Okay. Yeah, man in there just told me. Also, do you have a coach?
I do. Nick Tregile. Okay. He's with what's it, World Class Trainers. I didn't pick him up until 7 weeks out. So okay. He had to learn my body really quick. Okay. So he's just been here at the end with me.
All right, man. Thanks for the interview, man. Hey, I'm excited to see what you're going to look like because right now you look jacked.
You awesome, know, so man. I appreciate
good
it.
Good luck.
Thank you so much.
George Brown from Maximum Muscle Report, signing off.